is that the Moors came up from Africa into Italy, up into Spain, and they brought their culture, they brought the music, poetry, art, everything. So that's why you have this Moorish Spanish piece, because of all the influence the Moors brought when they came up into Europe.
And they're known for their gardens, right?
They're known for their gardens.
Okay, so this is called Moore's Garden.
Yeah.
Thanks for clarifying that, Mom.
What she said, huh?
Yes.
Hold on. I'm okay. And you can go.
Is everyone
I love this thing.
Okay. We're ready.
Okay.